Turning to breaking news out of Pickens County, a driver was killed in a crash tonight. Troopers say it happened around 5 on U.S. 123 near 18 Mile Road.
They say the driver of the SUV was traveling north when they veered off the road and hit an embankment. The coroner has not identified the driver. Let's turn.